A popular downtown bar was full of people when the train derailed at 1 a.m., crashing into the area. Initially, some of the tankers burst into flames. Some residents in surrounding areas were able to escape before the tankers began exploding. The large oxygen explosions leveled everything in the blast radius. The power of the explosion likely vaporized victims in the blast radius. Forensic investigators have asked families for DNA material of missing persons to make positive IDs. Identifying victims has been stalled as the worst-hit areas are not yet safe enough for investigators to enter.